I'll show you how to make quick grits. Jim Danny quick grits. Cooks in 5 minutes. Let's get to it. Alright guys, once your grits reach the consistency that you like, you can take it off and serve it. We like ours pretty thick here. We don't like them to scatter on the plate. So that's how we got ours. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Just a simple quick video on how to make grits. And the key to having creamy grits is to stir a lot. Keep them stirring and you'll have great creamy grits.